It looks like we're in for a windy week. A wind advisory is in effect until 6 o'clock Wednesday morning. We could see wind gusts up to 50 miles per hour, and that could bring down some branches and lead to blown roofs. For more on this windy weather, let's check with Justin Cruz. Just.
Yeah, Joe, nearby storm system really to the north of the islands is forecast to really kick up those winds over the next 2 days. Now, right now, the winds are from the southwest, anywhere between 15 to 30 miles per hour, and it's the wind gusts that could be a bit surprising. As Joe mentioned, wind gusts could be upwards of 40 to 50 miles per hour, and that was the case today. We had 40 mile per hour wind gusts for both Kauai and parts of Maui County, including Kahului. So for the next 2 days, mostly cloudy skies, numerous passing showers, and those winds, southwesterlies. We don't see southwesterlies very often. They're complete opposite of trade winds, but they could be strong enough to maybe knock power out and down a few trees. Winds from the southwest, 20 to 30 miles per hour, with gusts up to 50 miles per hour. We'll have more on the wet and windy weather coming up later. Joe, back to you.